Once upon a time, there was a little girl called Xiangzi. She loved her grandma so much. One day, on her way to her beloved grandma's house in order to give her her own baked biscuit, she went through the deep forest.